Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel High Sagittarius Fire Sign. Today I am going to do general reading. May or may not resonate to everyone, so take what resonates and leave the rest. If you like my content, please do like the video guys, then it will reach more people, and thank you so much for supporting me. If anyone need a personal reading, I am giving my email ID in description box. You can reach out to me and readings are chargeable. So first we will see general messages regarding your career and finances, then we will see love messages. Sagittarius, fire sign, sun, moon, rising, and Venus. So recent past, present, future, your present energy under the deck four of wands. So don't trust everyone. Before trusting anybody, think twice, because seven of swords is a sneaky energy. And if you're taking any shortcuts to get success fast, don't do that, Sagittarius. Be honest and do your work, okay? If it is late, okay, but be honest and do your work, but don't take any shortcuts here. Maybe you are hiding something from your family members. Seven of swords is a like sneaky energy. Definitely you are doing something sneaky, or people around you doing something sneaky to you. And four of wands under the deck, definitely you want stability in your life right now, especially regarding your career and finances. You want stability. So let's see recent past, Ace of Cups with Four of Pentacles. In recent past, definitely you got big opportunity, but you were greedy. Little bit greedy here. In case you protected your money and you invested your money in safe place, it is okay. But sometimes you like were really very very greedy. So don't be greedy, okay? It is okay to protect our money. But sometimes we need to help others also, okay? Ace of Cups and take care of yourself always. In recent past, definitely you love yourself and you realize about self-love, what I'm getting here. And present, Knight of Cups with Temperance. Right now, things moving slowly in your career or business. You are really being very, very patient here, because Temperance energy, it's your energy. You know that you will get your promotion later, you will get your success in your business. So definitely you know that. That's why you're being very very patient and you are in slow moving energy. So you are in slow and steady process. So future, Five of Cups with King of Wands. In future, you will think about the past. You will sometimes feel stuck, so don't think about your past, okay? You need to let go of your past completely, and you need to focus on your passion, because King of Wands, definitely in future you will more concentrate on your passion. So take time and work on yourself and focus on your passion, okay? So let's see what are the messages for you regarding your career and finances. Too many cards. Judgment with Seven of Cups and Nine of Pentacles. In future, you will have a lot of options regarding your career and business. But decision making will be the key, because judgment with Seven of Cups. Sometimes all options will be tempting, but you have to use your mind, okay? Not emotions. While making your decision, don't use your emotions, okay? Don't be emotional at all. Be logical. And under the deck, Nine of Pentacles. Definitely in near future, you will be emotionally, financially will be stable, okay? You will feel independent. After getting the success, don't forget to celebrate, okay, Sagittarius? So decision making will be the key, okay? You have to remember this. So let's see love messages. First, we will see your personal current thoughts and your current thoughts. Your personal current thoughts. Your current thoughts. Your personal present energy and your present energy. Under the deck 10 of Swords. Some of you are dealing with Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Cancer. See, your person is in slow moving energy, the Chariot. But they are thinking about the obstacles regarding this relationship, but at the same time they don't want to give up on you, so that's why they are in slow moving energy. And their thoughts regarding you, Three of Cups, the World, and Page of Cups. Definitely they are thinking about communication. They really want to reach out to you. But lots of you are in long distance here. Maybe they physically want to reach out to you, but lots of you are in long distance. They really want to spend some quality time with you. And your present energy is Eight of Cups. You want to walk away from this relationship, Sagittarius? Something definitely you want to detach emotionally here because Eight of Cups. Because why Ace of Pentacles, Ten of Wands and Page of Swords? You are feeling literally emotionally overburdened. Maybe you only the person always taking the responsibility of this relationship. Yes, sometimes you're thinking about new beginning, stability, but you're feeling literally overburdened here. And Page of Swords means yes, you are spying on them on social media. Here lots of you are dealing with Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, fire sign. So let's see you post the next action. Under the deck, the Hanged Man, the Lovers, Queen of Cups and Six of Cups. See, definitely your person do love you so much, so that's why they won't give up on you no matter what. I think they will express their love to you because Six of Cups, definitely the Lovers, this person is very, very attracted to you and they are stuck on you. You are on their mind 24/7, Sagittarius. They're obsessively thinking about you. Some of you are dealing with Gemini air sign or Capricorn edge sign. Yeah, because they connected emotional bond with you, at the same time they obsessively thinking about you, so that's why they won't give up on you no matter what. So as near future, definitely they are going to take action and they will express their love to you. So let's see what is the near future outcome of this relationship and where this relationship is headed. Seven of Pentacles, Seven of Wands and Six of Swords. So let's clarify the outcome here. Lots of you are dealing with Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So in near future, you both will think about the obstacles in this relationship, challenges in this relationship. Definitely, I'm seeing a lot of challenges in different forms. You both will suffer, you both will overthink regarding this relationship. But I am seeing you both wishing for this connection, but in near future you both will struggle regarding the obstacles and you both need to make a decision. Two of Swords, you both will be at some crossroads. But one thing is very, very clear, your person is don't want to give up on this connection. Maybe right now the outcome is not promising here, but your person is ready to do anything for you. But in near future I am seeing some obstacles in this relationship. Some of you are dealing with Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Edge sign. So let's see what are the messages for you regarding this relationship or situation. Two of Pentacles, you are juggling that Sagittarius. So you need to balance your feelings and emotions. You need to balance your time and energy also. And if you are unable to make any decision right now, take your own time and make your decision. And Six of Wands. Definitely in near future, you will get success, name and fame. And you need to be on your power no matter what. You need to set and maintain boundaries here because the Empress energy. And some of you in near future, you will go through some transformation. For some, it could be minor and for some, it could be major. Okay, but after this transformation, you will see a lot of positive changes in your life. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. And if anyone needs a personal reading, I am giving my email ID in description box. You can reach out to me and readings are chargeable. Thank you so much. Please do share, like and subscribe. Thank you.